Having regained consciousness, Asura heads to confront Deus. However, he finds Yasha in the midst of a heated battle. The two join forces to take on the leader of the seven deities. The three face off to determine the fate of Gaia.
Durga. Mithra. How many times must I repeat this?
We have protected our world with this power.
We, the seven deities, have finally brought stability and order to our world.
That is it. This irritating feeling. This anger inside of me.
I don't fight for good. And I don't fight for evil. I just fight. I will say it once more. I am you, and you are me.
I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asura. Your death shall be the foundation of my new world.
Yes, the source of your power is your wrath. It is so powerful it could scorch your very body. Unleash your rage and let your arm do the rest. Yes. Give in to the fury.
Father!
I won't lose myself again.
You have extraordinary power, Asura.
It is power that cannot protect anything.
Oh, yes, it can. It can save the world!
Save the world? This power... ridiculous! I will not let you take any more lives! Yasha!
Move!
What are you doing?
It does not involve you.
What?
This is no time to argue.
Two children who think they're gods.
You're still gone!
quite.
I see. Perhaps I have underestimated the power of your wrath.
However, it is not enough. You will not be able to defeat it with that. To fight the will of the entire planet, you must attain power greater than that of a god. Behold! This is that very power!
Doesn't matter how big you get.
Well, we finally agree.
That doesn't make us friends.
Of course not. Still, Deus. So, this is your decision. But this is...
Now stop talking to yourself.
Asura, you...
With a target that big, we can't miss!
Always dwelling on the fight. Very well! Who said you could board?
You and I will settle this later. Now fly!
Do not blame me if you fall off.
Shut up.
Yeah!
plastic toy!
I'm gonna go to